Takar Shwadan. Isila Masijan Hasdagwa. Batri Takar Kalapar. Laiwasu Udam Ulha Hayash. Takar Bal Tasha Daus.
All right, yo guys, what's up? It's Nick. We are back on Far Cry Primal. I got my Legend of the Mammoth missions redeemed, as you can see it pop up on the screen there. I wanted it to pop up like now. It couldn't wait 20 seconds, but we got those inputted into the game, so I will be doing those pretty much whenever. I don't really know how they work or at what point of the game they're unlocked. They may be unlocked right here. But we are getting our Bloodfang Sabertooth Tiger in this episode. Let's see if they are actually on the map now. Oh. Wait, hold on. That's weird. It's showing like there's... that's really weird. It's showing up like there's a quest I need to do there, but... I guess not. Doesn't actually look like... we have any of the Legend of the Mammoth missions available yet? No, doesn't look like it. So, let's go do the important thing first and get myself the OP Sabertooth Tiger. First of all, what is this? Oh god, what did I just do?
Takari, Suna, Mishayu Aluti Fadata, Bal Pafital Urusu, Kwai Kwashraba, Shayu Nawa Sadada, Saif Naba Suhayayata, Shunta Gwar Buhata. Nai.
Mihi Pafital Daf, Kwai Balbal, Tu Sapashmas.
Tishayu Sakwatakar, Ma Ais Pafita Natasalwai Makam.
Oh, this could go horribly. I don't even know what I'm doing here. Is this another vision? Oh yeah, we're partying in another vision. I'm partying in another vision. Oh! Duel of the Beasts. New Legend of the Mammoth missions. Hey, that's what this is. Am I writing this? Am I? Rhinosphere, come on! Get him! Where'd he go? Come here, you little... go? Where'd it go? What the heck? I don't even get the point of the rally call. There's no one coming to help me. Oh god. Go around the outside. Come here, Rhino. Yeah, that's not fair. Get... partying with you right now. Come here! Come here! Come here! What is going... I can't tell if I'm hitting him well or not. No, I'm dead. This is really hard to control this stupid mammoth. I really shouldn't have done this because I kind of wanted to save this for like a separate episode. So we may just do mammoth missions for this episode, but this is kind of hard. My question is, can I abandon... Because I really want to get the saber-toothed tiger in this episode. Can I abandon this mission? I can't. Yeah, hold on. Let's abandon the mission. We'll come back to this because I didn't actually want to do this mission right now. I want to do the Bloodfang Sabertooth in this episode. But we'll come back to these in the future, probably in the next episode, to be honest. Become the ultimate Weenja, earn XP to unlock new abilities in the skill menu. Some of these tutorial things that they tell you. Okay. So, let me make sure. Okay, yeah, it's still there. It's back there. Now, let me go talk to whoever this is real quick.
Why, Chai? Winja wantar guar salkarsh. Hafchu wantar dar sarsh. Gursh. Di mamaf padi hafchu hai. Ooh. Wanna yauga. Di balti daich.
Okay, the Great Beast, another mission for a Great Beast. Let's see. I actually don't see any new missions for a Great Beast. I already have them all that I... Okay, there's nothing new added. Okay, let's go do what I wanted to do in this episode. Stop wasting time. We need to go get this Bloodfang Sabertooth Tiger. Let me bring my... Oh, I gotta get out of this area. There we go. Let me bring Sabertooth Tiger out. Sabertooth Tiger v. Bloodfang Sabertooth Tiger. Just let him go. Climb these. What the heck? Let me up. There we go. Like, pushed me off the first time. There we go. Trying to figure out on what level is this mission. Is it okay, this is trouble. There's no way I make this jump, but I'm trying it. No, my guy didn't even like jump. He gave me the biggest bunny hop ever. What was that? Maybe it's in the cave and this game would love me. Please, just put him in the cave. You know, this is one of those moments when I can't tell. Can't tell if this cave is where I need to be. Oh. And look this up. I can't wait until I'm done with some of these kills. Can't see, there's poison. Where am I supposed to be going here? I'm out of the poison, that's all that really matters. Well, great, this is not the right area because that's just a dead end. Alright, where? Yeah, let's try to figure out where this stupid quest is. Grizzly bear? Is that grizzly bears over there? Please don't tell me it's way up there. I don't even know how I get way up there. Alright. It is up there. Now how the heck do I get up there? Please, game. Love me. Alright, yep, you love me. There's not like a grapple point that you can barely see. Oh, maybe there is, because... Oh. How the heck? Oh, this is just gonna be a big zigzag back and forth up this mountain. There we go, grapple point, baby. Really, game? What on earth was that? Alright. Oh, so we're into the cave we go. Great. Give me my trusty spear. I'll light this on fire. Where's my where's my saber to? I shouldn't even need these. These aren't that big of jumps. Let me try it. Let's go this way. I think they all wrap back to a central area, but I wanna... Yeah, they do. They all wrap to this area here. Okay, I'm just gonna jump into the water. Go up this way. I like how the quest is explore the cave. I should probably prep my bait. Bloodfang Sabertooth Hunt. Use clues to track the Bloodfang. How about the blood on the ground? Okay, search zones in the minimap contain clues left by great beasts. Some great beasts can be tamed, but they must be defeated first. If you are killed, wounds inflicted on the great beast carry forward to your next hunting attempt. Oh, that's pretty cool. Alright, here we go. We've got the blood, so this is good. I think I hear him. Where? Okay, here's the guy. Alright, good. I can see its footprints. There we go. Oh, no. Footprints have disappeared. I guess we're going this way. Ringwall outpost located. Oh, here we go, found more tracks. Okay, he headed off this way.
Udam Prashqua Hasarya. Dantanbi Dram. Udam Parkun Nibarsh.
More footprints, more or paw prints. We got another dead guy and more paw prints over there.
Asar Dantan, Udam Chagwan, Asarya, Urgi, Dakisitramwash.
There we go. Oh, we're getting close. It's actually got a marker on my map now. This is just another... Really, game? Oh my god. This shit just annoys me, these stupid vines. You never grab onto them the way you should. Ever.
Dantan Swarga, Nawa Urgi Naiminam. Jashna Urgi Weedam.
Wait, old track, new track to the valley. Old tracks to the woods. I think I'd rather go to the new tracks, right? Because I don't want the old tracks. That doesn't serve me a purpose. Alright, here we go. More tracks. I guess maybe you should go to the forest. There might be some other clues there. There may be.
Winja Guaras, Dantan Hasar Urgi, Widum Shaja.
Okay, so the. What is that over there? It's a bear. I didn't think that was actually him, I was just wondering what it was. Alright, I think I can just run over. Maybe always better to follow the tracks. Hold on, it's not letting me investigate it outside. Let me come in here.
Nadantan Dwayas Daish. Waikita Darsur, Asarya, Urgi, Dakisitrangwash.
Alright. We are still. This is the law. This is a tracking is. Oh, F off. Great beast traps. While on a great beast hunt, you will see spots on your map where you can place traps. Approach a spot and use your resources to construct the trap. Grace beasts that get caught in traps will be wounded or immobilized for a short period of time. Okay, so. Build spike trap. Okay. That means we gotta be close. Or it just speak to the Winja hunter.
Charwash
Asar Dantan Wana.
Winja Chasasash. Dantan Kuspas Guama. Aish Chamshamas.
Find a bed and rest. Okay, let me hold on. What do I want to throw at him? I just want to throw traps on the ground. But let's go with stone shards, I think. We don't need berserk shards. Alright. Sleep until nightfall. This should be interesting. Bloodfang Sabertooth against regular Sabertooth and me. Should be an even fight. Prepare traps. Trap crafted. I need to go. Oh gosh. Move. Is there not a point here for me to Oh, there is a supply thing here. Go. Oh, he's here. He is here. We're gonna take a bunch of this anyway. Where is he? Get him! Oh, he's running! We got him on the run! Get him!
Oh,
I've got a plan when he kills my saber. Okay, we're running for a second. Come and get it. Come and get it. Come. Oh god, he knocked me down. That's not how I pictured that going. Okay, get up. Get up. Okay, he really doesn't do that much damage. Like, he does a lot more than I would prefer, but where's he going? Wait, did he go this? Wait, where'd he go? Okay, 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 that's not what I wanted to do. Get him up, get up, get up, get up! F off, hold on. I'm gonna run over here and hit up this trap. Okay, I'm gonna lead him over to the trap here in a second. Come and get him, come and get it! Oh gosh, it hit me down and now I'm all disoriented on where I am. I'm all disoriented. Where the heck was that trap? Okay, I need to get you up. Get up. Get up. Hurry up. Get up. Okay, Sabretooth, come here. Come get me. Come on. Come and get it. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. I might want to call in the grizzly bear. Hold on, hold on. Well, it makes sense to call in the bear, but I kind of want Sabretooth to be Sabretooth. Oh, just call in the bear. I need the bear. Where's he going? He's on the run now. Come on. I need my bear. Bear, come on. I'm out of animal hides. Fine, we will fight him with the two-handed club. I need the tank of the grizzly bear. I need him to tank damage. Gosh, this thing is on the move. Where the heck did my bear just disappear? Hey, come here. I just want to ride you. What are you doing? What the hell? Let me ride my bear. Oh, I didn't chase it fast enough. Why is my bear not letting me ride him? Fine. Back we go to the village because my bear is a little shit and won't let me ride him. Go. I'm wondering how if he recovers any health. That's kind of the interesting thing I'm wondering. Will he recover any health? First of all, before I rest until the next nightfall, I am gonna grab some supplies out. I need some animal hides. Let me grab that many. There we go. Alright, sleep until nightfall. We should be able to kill him here. Prepare traps. No traps this time. Well, I guess we could. I don't really see the point of putting one up there. Where is he? Come and get it. Where is he? There he is. Hey, buddy. Bear, get him! Oh yeah, the bear is the way to go. Look at him take that damage.
Come on,
Come here. I really could use a ride on my grizzly bear. Really use a ride. Keep the pressure on him, grizzly. Keep the pressure. Avoid the wolves. Screw them. Oh my gosh! Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. We gotta go. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Gotta keep going. Keep going. Come here, you SOB. Get back here. I like how you keep zigzagging around. Grab it. Gives me opportunity to keep up. Come on, Takar, move. Move your ass. Move your ass. You gotta get the cutoff here. We're staying within range. Oh, I missed that jump. That's bad. I'm almost there. I'm falling a little bit behind now. Come on. Don't tell me we lost him. I'm still on his tail, game. Right on his tail. Don't tell me to go back to the village. Don't do it. Gotcha. Alright, let's dance. Well, this is fun. Oh god! Oh god! God, he has so much health. Okay, retreat, go this way. It won't take my spear back out! What the heck was that, game? Gotcha, bitch! Yeah, let's go! Bloodfang Sabertooth tamed. Here, kitty. Achievement unlocked. Let's go. Alright, guess we could explore his den. I'm assuming there's not much in here. It's just meant to be the location where you fight him. There's just a lot of bone in here. I guess there's just areas for you to run around and get away if you need to. Yeah, it looks like what that is. That's just a cave for him specifically, but I mean, it's just a cave. It gives you room to run around. Alright, we've got a hand of Daisha up here. There it is. Lucky I noticed that on my map. Alright, so that is the first legendary beast that we tamed. Probably go ahead and do the bear next. I think the wolf is pretty far down south, so I think we'll probably end up doing the bear next. I don't know if I'll do it in the next episode or when. I just really wanted him, because his stats are ridiculous. 5 strength, 5 speed, 3 stealth. Dude, this snowblood wolf is horrible. Like, why would I use that? You must, like, I don't even get the point of that, and I don't really get the point of this. It just has more health. That's what the bear has, is more health. We're only missing 4 more beasts to tame, and we'll have everything in the game tamed. So that is kind of interesting that they allow you to do this. Kind of allow you to do this pretty early. Oh, we've got some Weenja. Or not some Weenja, we got some Udon. I kinda wanna see him do your job. Yeah. Yeah, you're dead. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just kinda wandering around. Oh my gosh, look at all this. Look at all this down here. Like, this is completely an area that was, I don't know if there'll ever be anything in here, but this almost just looks like a big old area for just for what's this, the saber tooth, or the Bloodfang saber tooth. Let's go get this bonfire real quick, and then we'll call it an episode. It's pretty far away. Let me come here. Oh, where are you going? What is he doing? I just want to rot. Oh my god, I hate when this game does this. Why? Why can't I ride him? Really, game? Like, the hell is the point of this? There's the heel. Now, can I ride? And I can't. Where is he going, dude? This is so annoying with these animals. Now I can't ride him. What the fuck, game? Like, this game is so stupid for this reason. Where the hell is he running off to? Like, why is your AI logic of these animals so incredibly retarded? It's so annoying. It's the one thing in this game that makes me rage like none other is being able to healed and being able- or heal- not healed. Heal your animal and be able to ride them. Like, it's too much work. Like, why doesn't it just work? Like, why is the AI for the animals so stupid? Alright. Is that a grapple point? It is. There we go. Now, let me go ahead and mark some people. Got plenty of sting bombs. Oh my god, I hit the wall. Oh, this stupid owl. Can you get some height a little bit faster? Get some height. I have a feeling I'm gonna get out of range here before I can do anything significant. I think I want a berserker bomb the first guy here. Yep, look at that warning, too far away. Ah, whoopee, I hate that! Why, game? It's just this episode's ending, which is frustration of stupid stuff in this game. Why is the owl range so short? Alright, what if I get all the way up here and I'll call him in again? Alright. Is there really only three guys defending this area? There we go. Once again, clearing out this area with nothing but my owl. We did it! Clearing it out again with just the owl. Okay, let's craft those up. Okay, now we just need to go light the bonfire. Do it at range. Alright guys, that is going to do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. We acquired the new Bloodfang saber too, so I'm happy about that. But that is going to do it for this episode. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you all in the next one. Peace out!